Hello, Mr. Prokop, CEO of Trumpf Machine Tools and member of the managing board.
Hello.
Hello. For the last 2 years, you have been the sponsor of Omlox. Could you explain us why Trumpf started Omlox?
Trumpf is market leader and technology leader in machine tools for flexible sheet metal production and lasers in industrial manufacturing. Besides selling our machines, we help our customers to improve their processes and to build their smart factory. With our indoor location system, Track and Trace, we provide a reliable solution to make logistic processes visible. We realize that many applications need indoor location, and many companies are on the way to develop their solutions. So it made sense to jointly define standards for an infrastructure which can be used by everyone. Therefore, we decided that standardization project Omlox. Omlox will make location-based services affordable for small and medium enterprises, which are our main customers.
Okay, thank you very much. That already sounds like a goal of Omlox to make location data affordable. Are there any other goals, and how will Omlox change the production of the future?
Yeah, Omlox will make production data widely available. Standardized interfaces will decrease the total cost of ownership. Location data are an enabler for the digital twin, and therefore another step towards the smart factory. Based on the real-time status of production orders, customer can adapt their production schedule easily.
Mm-hmm. And let's go back into time a little bit. When you started Omlox 2 years ago, was it easy to find other companies joining, and how did Omlox grow since then?
Yeah, a beginning is almost not easy, but when we talked to other companies, then we found out that they struggle all with the same topics due to a missing standard. We started with partner companies in our region, but soon international players around the world joined as well. A core team of 20 partners launched Omlox in June 2018. In between, we have more than 60 partners from America, from Europe, from Asia, from around the world.
The whole world. Wow, that's great. Okay, it sounds like you have already built something big here. What are the next steps of Omlox?
We are proud that we are part of the founding members of Omlox. Together with our partner companies, we define the Omlox 1.0 standard. And now we decided that it's time to hand over Omlox to an international standardization organization. With Profibus International, we found an organization with competence and 30 years of experience. And we are looking forward how Profibus International and all the partner companies together will establish Omlox as a worldwide standard.
Okay, I'm also excited, and I think our next speaker can tell us a little bit more about that. So welcome Carsten Schneider, holding the position of the chairman of the board of directors of the P&O and the PI chairman. Welcome.
Thank you, Celine. Thank you, Mr. Prokop. Happy to be here. It's an exciting moment for the technology.
For us as well.
Before we start, first of all, I want to thank you personally and, of course, the entire team for your support of that technology. I think it's a great achievement in such a short time to create a first version of the standard and gather so many supporters already. So you made it easy for us and gave us a really excellent jump start on that. Thank you.
So yes, we have already the first version of the specifications, so we would like to hand them over now officially to the PI.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, unfortunately, we are not able to shake hands, but finally I can hand over this standard.
Yeah, so thank you, Mr. Berkoff. For us, a great honor, and of course, a big commitment for the future. to really work on and continue to work on that and make it a big success worldwide.
So, Carsten, could you give us a little bit more insight on what PI is?
Well, PI is an organization that was founded 30 years ago, similar like Omlox, where Omlox is today. So a couple of companies gathered behind an idea to develop a technology and try to continue and improve this, find more supporters and spread it in the world. 30 years later, we have now more than 1,500 member companies worldwide. We are located in many, many countries, have local support centers, training centers, test labs all over the world. So I think it developed a great organization over time, and I think it's an excellent base for Omlox to use that organization now and bring it in the world.
You already told us a little bit how you will incorporate Omlox into PI. Could you explain us how the development of a standard works inside of PI?
Well, the way we work is through our member companies. We have working groups, and it's for us very, very important that the member companies send their experts and engineers in that working group, because we believe a standard must be driven by the members and not by some architects that think about the technology and then try to find customers for it. If the members support the standard, then it is a standard that is really useful for customers. And so, again, thanks for your support. And of course, I hope that Trump is continue to support the technology with sending experts in our community.
We heard that you are a big organization internationally. How will Omlox benefit from this organization, PI?
Well, I think the strength we built up over the 30 years is our international base or network of experts. So for instance, we have more than 60 worldwide competence centers all over the world. So whenever there is a user who wants to start with the technology or experience some trouble and has questions, there is somebody locally in the world, in the local time zone, in the language that can help that customer. So I think the international network of experts can really benefit the technology and help to spread it quickly. And will give the users the confidence that they're in good hands.
That sounds like Omlox has a bright future in the PI. Thank you very much, both of you, for giving us insight in how Omlox started and now how we will continue to grow the standard. Thank you very much, and have a nice day.
Thank you. You're welcome. We wish you all good luck and success.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. We'll be right back.